as performed by the School District of Philadelphia All-City Orchestra. The entrance of the Tribal Chief. For 1,316 days, Roman Reigns has called himself champion. There are only three men in the history of WWE that have held the championship longer. Bruno Sammartino, Bob Backlund, and Hulk Hogan.
This truly is greatness on a different level. God mode engaged. You are looking at a man who was born for this, who is the thoroughbred of the Anoa'i family. Roman Reigns, one of the all-time greats, addicted to greatness.
For the ninth time in his career, Roman Reigns main events WrestleMania, breaking the record tonight that was held by the immortal Hulk Hogan.
I'm just taking it all in, Cole. Somehow when Roman comes around, greatness just smacks you in the mouth. All of Philadelphia is feeling it.
It is the 31st time, 3-1, that Roman Reigns will defend the championship during this reign.
Yeah.